How? Don't tell me they're attacking me from a different angle. Oh. Oh. Well, shit! Whoops! I guess I'm Matt, and welcome to a new game on the channel called Mars or Die. Now, this is a new little hilarious tower defense game that takes place on Mars, where you have to gather resources and then you have to defend yourself from incoming waves of enemies. Now, this is like a little indie, technically roguelike game. I saw it like some time ago. It looks hilarious, so I wanted to show you guys. Basically, like this, like a campaign. And there's a pretty no tutorial, so hopefully the game will teach us how to play this thing. Hopefully. I don't know.
The glorious landing maneuver was a cartographic success.
Great! Awesome, Kamresh. Kamresh, comrade, whatever. Tavarish.
Minor technical problem caused you and the major to touch down in multiple locations. And now, as the brigade responsible for this inconvenience and their families are already field trial to treason in Plana.
Why have this stupid vibe of, you know, Northern Korean over here? The glorious leader! Shut up.
You were assigned to go to the moon.
You were assigned to go to the moon. Just ignore the fact where's moon, where's Mars, like completely bloody two different planets, like... technically light years apart from one another, but okay, that was a slight mistake over in the calculations over here.
But rejoice, in the Liverpool and Martian Red Sun, there's much fun from glory to the world.
Glory for the glorious country and the people.
Claiming what's rightful is true. Immediately, we will
battle. Of course, okay, whatever. I don't like the last sentence, you know, just saying. Alright, mission briefing. The glorious landing maneuver. Objective: mine the crystal, build a functioning marathon miner, mine 300 resources, 3000 resources, complete under 3 minutes. Okay, this should be easy to do. Right, RAM okay, ROM okay. What? Starting instructions, routine number 1. Resources are found in crystals. Find a crystal, then hold the interact button to mine, right, mother button, okay. Okay, so we need to look for crystals. Right, found the crystals, that was easy. Okay, so mine it. Okay, performance level adequate. Advise build a support structure to accelerate operations. Solar panels have been pre-built in the landing area. Those are needed to power other structures. Okay, open the build menu, B key, A button. Build the auto miner between the crystal and the solar panel. Okay. Right, so we have a solar panel over here. Requires to work. Auto miner automatically mines nearby crystals. Requires solar panel. Glorious flag. Express feeling exploited and consumes less oxygen when in range of a glorious flag. Works without solar power. Really? You'll be surprised if the flag will actually require some kind of power to work. Alright, let's build the automagner. Ah, okay, so this is how we build. So let's build this thing in the middle of this thing. How do you build? Check the build. There you go. Okay, this thing is getting built. So let's actually go around and look for maybe more stuff. Okay, I see more crystals in the distance. There! Oh, glorious leader! What in the fuck? What? Performance sufficient. A functioning miner will extract resources so the nearby crystals are depleted. Oh, shit. So that means no unlimited resources? That's bad. Continue operations. Remember to watch your oxygen level. Go back to refill the tank. Okay, whatever. Shut down. Well, that was...
It's just shit, you know?
A lot of knowledge have been gathered today. Okay, I'm getting shitloads of resources, so let's in the meantime build more of those auto miners because I really want to get the achievement little thingy that we have. Okay, so you build over there. I need to like mine more of this. Come on, come on, come on. Mine me more resources. So we have like resources in the top right corner of the screen. Okay, and try to build thing. Let's try once again. Build. Ha ha ha! I thought you were supposed to mine, not throw crystals left, right, and center. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, game. Okay, if you so desire, fine with me. No problem. Okay, let's keep moving. Also, I am extremely gorgeous over here. Look how beautiful I am. I look like a gigantic thingy with a gigantic fishbowl on my face. That shit! Alright. More resources over here. More resources have been gathered and found. Okay, so let's try to build more of the auto miners. Okay, I don't think I can mine those two things at the same time, so I have to build two auto miners instead. So this thing goes here. Build one more. Autominer, build you here. There you go. Yes! Resources for the glorious country of space. Whatever. Okay, I think I have to build... Okay, I think I'll be able to mine this thing as well if I'm gonna do this thing right. Okay, build... No! God damn it, wrong button. Build this thing here. And build them a solar panel as well, so this thing can actually like work. There you go, have fun! Ha ha! Glorious leader indeed. Okay, my oxygen's going low. Oh shit. Alright. Nothing bullet. That's quite nice. So this is like a little tower defense game. I'm guessing that we're gonna learn how to build proper defenses very soon. So this is where I can recharge my oxygen. Yes. Also, I would like to point out how glorious landing it has been. I mean, like, everybody survived. The crew of one somehow managed to survive. How exactly, nobody knows. Carry on. For the glory of glory country or whatever. I don't think I'll be able actually to do this thing because I'm already running out of time to do this thing. I have 5 seconds to complete this thing before I'm gonna run out of time to get the like bonus objective. No! Fuck. How the shit you can do this thing under 3 minutes? I have a plan. I have found out the glorious tactic of moving faster than the sun. Faster than the wind. Faster than thoughts and whispers. Let me just do this thing over here quickly. Come on, put this thing. No! Build me the automite. Come on, build it over there. Okay, I need a solar panel as well. So build it like this thing over here. There you go. Check this out. If you're gonna, like, if you're running in a straight line and you want to go a little bit faster, you have to do something like this. You have a motherfucking thruster thingy. How is this supposed to work? I don't know. Okay, let's hope that this time I actually will be able to gather all of the resources needed. So, come on. Come on. Come on, 700, 600 needed, 30 seconds to go, 500, 20 seconds to go, come on, faster, faster, you can do it, for the glorious leader himself, for the glorious of the people, for the glorious of the communist republics of, see, that was easy. Okay, congratulations, select, continue for the next mission, alright, so mission time, 2 minutes, 46 seconds, I think you could try to do this thing within 2 minutes and 30 seconds, something like that. Carry on!
Comrades, we expect the Pendejo Martian natives to put up a cancer resistance. Your personnel firepower is inadequate, come see support from the Major.
Okay.
But our superior armament will probably short work of them. Alas, set up on Baltunta boss. Then, gaze upon those disgusting creatures as they are helpless in Pendejo.
For glory country!
Mars or die!
Okay, whatever. Build a fully functional base for auto minus 6 turrets, survives the Martian offensive, do not suffer any damage to the structures.
What?
Okay, RAM okay. Instructions routine 2. In order to build turrets, an effective armory is required, okay? Like auto minus turrets also require solar panel. Okay, so this is basically like basic stuff. Right! Carry on! Woo! Okay, I can build this thing. Armory. Prequisition for building turrets. Requires solar panel. Automated turrets. Alright! I think I'll be able to do this thing, right? So let's build some miners around. I need to build like a solar panel as well. I kinda like when I can build this thing in the middle, like to support two miners at the same time. Kinda hoping that's gonna work. Okay, cannot do anything else at the moment. Right, let's get over here. Mine a little bit of resources. I don't know. Where or how the bloody ass monster is gonna come, so we have to prepare the glorious base for the glorious leader of the glorious people. Come on, build me this thing over here. Hopefully it's gonna work. Now, where in the shit the monster is gonna come from? Not from that place. I need to first locate... Okay, not for this place. Oh, actually, they could come from here. They could actually come from here. Let's first look where the enemies could come from, and then I'm gonna try to do some actual like defenses, okay? Because otherwise, this is completely bloody pointless, alright? I need to first locate where the enemy is gonna be coming from. And since this is a tower defense game, then that means they have to come from a very specific region. Where exactly? Nobody gives a two shits. Is there like a map? There is! Okay, wonderful. Which I cannot rotate. Well, fuck. Okay, more resources over here. Is this a dead end? Yeah, this is a dead end, more or less. So they cannot come from here. Where are the monsters coming from? Also, I'm gonna run very soon out of oxygen. Hello? The graphics are actually quite gorgeous, you know. They have been made by glorious people of the glorious communist countries. Okay, this looks like an opening. I think they're gonna be coming from here. Extreme tensions, high O2 consumption. Yeah, I'm guessing they're gonna be coming from here. Okay, that gives me an idea where I need to prepare the defenses. Okay, so there's like a choke point over here, and I think I'm gonna try to put defenses on this point over here. Like, this is gonna be probably a good idea, since the enemies could also try to come from the north, right? So technically, I believe this is a good point to set up like a proper defenses for now at least. Okay, let's continue mining. And also I'm gonna build like a solar panel over here that later on is gonna power up the turrets as well, hopefully. So I'm gonna build like here, for example. Okay, that should work. Also, I need to build like the oxygen tank because I'm gonna run out of the fucking ass oxygen very soon. So let's build this thing over here. Okay, I don't see more resources. Okay, think. Armory, what do I need? I need 400 resources. Well, that's a lot of resources, you know, for the glorious, greatest country. Okay, got this thing. So, armory this. Build it like... Can I build it like downstairs? You know, just to be sure that this thing won't get destroyed by monsters. I don't know, we're gonna see. I'm guessing that... Yeah, just as I said. The enemies can also come from this, like, choke point over here that goes to the north. So, making defenses over here is not a bad idea. Right. Automated turret, standard operation defense system designed to counter any threat of the glorious greatest astronauts. Requires solar power and a malfunctioning armory. Right, this should be easy to do. So let's make like a nice wall of defenses over here. So one goes over here, automated turret. One goes over here-ish. If I could only build it. Come on, build it. There you go. And one goes over here-ish. This should be easy. They told me to build 6 turrets. Ha! I laugh at the idea of building 6 turrets. I have decided to build glorious defense systems over here. Barely accurate. Fuck off. Martian offensive inbound. Advise to remain behind turrets and use your personal defense shield. Spacebar. In case of emergency. Shutdown. Okay, so I'm gonna defend my turrets because I cannot allow them to get any damage. So. Stand tall, astronaut. Okay, I think they're coming. This is gonna be hilarious. Pistol pound depleted. Okay, that's not good. Right! I'm ready! The glorious greatest is waiting for the enemy to come! I just hope that by mistake he's not gonna try from a different angle. Oh, there you go! Okay. I'm ready! Aha! That's it? No, more incoming!
I am waiting for you. Come closer, alien scums.
Okay, I need to like actually recharge my oxygen very soon. Alright. I'm leaving your glorious turrets for the glorious enemy to come. No, my turrets! No, 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 don't you fucking think. Hey, damage me, damage me, damage me, damage me. Haha! Easy! Okay, more of them are coming. Not good, not good. Guys, start firing faster. Why are you waiting so long to start firing? I've put you here on a choke point for a probably good reason. And guess what? You're not working for the glorious greatest. Some turrets took damage. How? How? Don't tell me they attacked me from a different angle. Oh. Oh. Well, shit. Whoops. I built like a bunch of turrets over here, but also I have covered the other exit. So hopefully this time is gonna actually like work. Let's speed up. Okay, now this thing is working. Okay, actually, like, okay, you need a little bit of help from me. So let me help you. Let me cover you with my own body. I'm gonna like build out mission like turrets over here. There we go, one over here. One turret over here. Come on, build. Okay. Shield! I'm protecting you, turrets! I'm protecting you! Protecting you with my glorious body! Ugh, okay. Let's check out on the other defenses how they are doing. I'm running very low on resources, I just noticed. Like, I'm running out of resources like crazy. What in the shit is happening over here? Okay, a little bit of repairs. Right. Gentlemen, hello. I have come for you aid. Yes. Okay, one of them coming. And I don't see them on the map. That's good to know for the future missions. Come closer. I don't know where the tourists were trying to shoot, but they are apparently trying to attack the ground itself. Apparently, the Mars itself is hostile for my tourists. That's quite interesting, if I can ask so myself. Alright! My voice just fucking died over there, but that's fine, because the glorious greatest country is surviving all of the apocalypse that Mars can throw at us. I am way too good in conquering other planets, man. I have experience. Where in the fuck is the enemy? Okay, also I'm gonna like demolish some of those structures, because I just hope that this thing won't trigger the... Ah! We've won! That was the fireworks. For the glorious greatest country! Mission complete. Congratulations, select next mission. Okay, I think we're gonna try to roll one more mission, because...
Your glorious landing on Mars was drunken, doomed and powerful. Exactly as we envisioned it.
I just want to point out that you wanted to send me to Moon first, not to Mars, but okay, whatever.
You are certainly imagining that you are not enjoying the perfume of your assigned scout. A mineral cup, a pepper on the path of victory.
Alright.
Find a Higbin extraction point.
Great, the Major is somewhere around.
Remember to build more wells per tank as you explore, or you will suffocate.
Okay, for the glorious greater.
Or die.
Yeah, whatever, shut up. Now what? Dispatch a Martin. Okay, research extraction point. Bonus complete under 3 minutes. Oh no! Okay, starting extraction routine number 3. You can aim in any direction. You can fire. Oh great, I can now fire. You can also boost it. I have found out this thing already, but thank you very much, game, anyway. So your skills on moving target by dispatching a Martin. Oh, I need to kill a... Oh, okay. Alright. I have a bot. Stop damaging my flag! The glorious flag was about to get performance level... Nah. The memory could not be read. Error in glorious conquest training in function. Kill them all. Use your map. Reach the extraction point. My flag is burning! My flag is literally burning. How the fuck you dare you? Okay, I need to go that way. Right, carry on! Whee! Okay, see resources over here, so I'm about to build a little outpost over here quickly. And by little outpost, I mean literally like just a few structures. For the glorious greatest country. I cannot build the oxygen tank yet, so okay, that's gonna be like, an issue. Come closer, you filth! Come! Come, so I can kill you quickly! Can I just like rush to victory? I don't think it's gonna work. It's probably like... This is gonna be probably like a terrible fucking idea. Hey! Excuse me! Okay, never mind about that thing. He died! He got evaporated by the glorious pistol of the glorious country, of the glorious astronaut, of the glorious nation of... How the shit many of you are here? Jesus, Frank Christ. Do your mother know that you're ugly? I have my doubts, you know? Oh great, I found a little outpost over here. Ooh, have some, okay. So that means there are actually like pit stops for me around this place. Alright, so I have just to rush like crazy. Right, that gives me more or less an idea what the hell I'm supposed to do. Okay, carry on, carry on. Hello?
Stay away from me, you filthy, filthy. Oh my god, that's a big one.
Okay. How about I'm gonna, oh my god, there's more of them. Gentlemen, gentlemen, please, please, please. Okay, gonna try to rush for you. Ouch! Wow! Not my back! Ow! Fuck you! Fight this neighborhood! Okay, where to go? Where to go? Where to go? Where to go? This way! Quickly! Quickly! Don't use the booster! Don't use the booster! Oh, I'm gonna suffocate! I'm gonna suffocate! That was a terrible idea! Ah, shit, more of them! Okay, around, 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 around I go, around and I go, around I go. Oh! Ha-ha-ha! Ouch! Fuck. Ow! Oh, I died. Well, shit! Let's try the glorious tactic of running away once again. Hopefully this time is gonna work. Right. Okay, this is big. How big is he? Why the fuck he has to be so ugly? Okay, quickly, there's an opening! Go, 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 go! Okay, more Martins over there. No, 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 don't you fucking try. Don't you fucking try. Ow, 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 ow. That's bad. He must fucking hit me. Ah, okay, I don't see. Oxygen, oxygen. I'm gonna die. This has to be a fucking base. There's no bloody base around this place. Oh, shit. Oh, so close. Fuck. This time I need to quickly build like a... Like a defense parameter over here, like an outpost or whatever. So let's just build something quickly. I need an oxygen tank over here. I need to build miner just in case. Come on, blow my miner. Okay. Now, let's try to fight through this thing a little tiny bit. So I'm gonna have like a more time to run. More HP actually to run. Don't you fucking dare to move. There you go. Right, keep coming. Come on, keep coming. Keep coming. Oh, that's a big one. Oh shit. What? No, don't get close to my building. How fucking dare you destroy glorious building? Actually, he went down quite fast. I thought he's like a bigger issue. Well, good to know. Right. The way is clear, glorious leader. Carry on. To glory, adventure, and whatever. Right, so the exit is like more or less over there. I have to get through this swamp of monsters. And I'll be good. I'll be golden. All right. Wait for an opening. Oh! Whee! What? Okay. That was nice. All right. There's the exit. I see it. You just have to get to that thing. Don't you dare to come to me. All right. Right. Steady and slowly. Whee! Oh, shit. Ouch. No. Fuck you! Yes! Woo! That was nice. Right, so this has been Mars or Die. This is already like the next mission. Apparently, this mission was supposed to go for some kind of like researches. So maybe you'll be able to actually like upgrade the turrets. And also, I need to find my scout. I wish to know where he is, but apparently, I have no bloody idea where the hell is he. So that's gonna be wonderful. Also, more Martians over here. That's nice. Hello, guys. How are you? This is a very nice scenery.
Nobody's gonna notice anything.
I'm gonna be performing the glorious scouting missions with the glorious stealth mode, and everything is gonna be completely bloody glorious. More resources over here, so nice. Stop fucking avoiding my glorious punishment upon your faces. Right, so I think this is actually a good point to cut this episode over here. Let me know what you think. If you want to try the game yourself. Oh shit. What? No? Shit? Fuck? Fuck? Look. God damn it. If you want to try this game yourself, I leave you, as always, link in the description below, so you can test it on Steam. It's like a little tiny game, but so far I've enjoyed it really. I'm not exactly sure how the end game looks like. I'm not exactly sure how much you can replay the game, like how much there is like replayability over here. However, I think there's like an endless mode, so if you feel like for the challenge of doing endless mode in a little bit weirder version of a tower defense game, then it's up to you to try it out. But for now though, I think I'm gonna cut it as over here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked the episode, please subscribe a lot. And I'll see you all in the next video.